Okay. Here is the joke. A hungry lion was roaming through the jungle looking for something to eat. He came across two men. One was sitting under a tree reading a book, the other was typing away on his typewriter. The lion quickly pounced on the man reading the book and devoured him. Even the king of the jungle knows that readers digest, and writers cramp. Ha ha.